This is Scott from My Life's Reward. We're going to do the north loop of the Cedar Creek trail system. Stay tuned. North loop. All right, so this is the north loop. We're gonna do it. This one's gonna go clockwise as well. bridges, is what I understand. Nice setup here. Beautiful. There's a fish. Something, I don't know what that was. Looked like a fish to me. Nice. that is where we went to start the north or the south loop. And that would also close the north loop. And then that's the parking lot there. So we have done both loops all the way. Completed the north loop. It was shorter than the south loop for the Cedar Creek Trail. Beautiful. Again, a nice trail. Lots of mature trees and the bonus couple of bridges to go across for a small creek. It makes it well worth the ride. So highly recommended and nice alternative since it is, I believe, the most southern 50-inch trail in the Lower Peninsula of Michigan. So thank you for following along on the channel, watching the video, and until next week, take care and thank you.